of Africa. But now we are becoming the least. We are tired, we mothers, we are mourning for our children that are dying in crime every day because of frustration. We are crying. We did not come to show ourselves. We did not come for recognition. We did not come. We come with pains in our heart as a mother. We come with pains in our heart as mother. I feel like crying here right now for what is going on in our country, Nigeria. Oh, this is not the country. This is not the country. The God of the Emperor. This is not the country. Oh, this is not the country. We are crying. We are crying. We are crying. We are crying for a change. For a change. For a change. For a change. We are crying. We mothers, we are tired of watching, watching our children die in South Africa and everywhere. We come to pray for forgiveness of sin. The sin that is killing Nigeria. The sin that is killing Nigeria. The sin that is killing Nigeria. The sin, sin that is corruption, evil.
From the top.
It's the one that is killing Nigeria. Sin is killing Nigeria. Sin is killing Nigeria. Oh, it's killing Nigeria.
Amen.
We want to ask God for forgiveness.
Amen.
We have to ask God for a change.
Amen.
The Bible says, if my people, which are called by my name, give me humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways, He will hear from me.
Yes.
And will heal the land.
Amen.
If you will turn from your evil way, Nigeria, turn from your evil way.
Corruption is too much.
God said we should change. God said we should repent.
I'm not too many after God by the request.
God said Nigeria should change.
Unyere nuba nuba ya kwa wuya.
Nigeria. Change is what God is calling. God says we have turned away from Him. God said we should return back to Him. God said Nigeria should return back to Him. If Nigeria return back to Him, He will return back to us. If we return back to God, God will return back to us. We have seen. We have turned our life, ourselves, to people. We have God Almighty will hear us today.
Amen.
I want us to pray that God Almighty will have mercy on the sin of our country.
Amen.
We pray.
Yeah. Let our mothers stand here. The Bible asks for the willing women. I ask God when I'm called, what should I do? He said, let us weep. Let every mother begin to weep. I want you to weep for the man.
Situation of Nigeria. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Nobody wants to hear Nigeria. Nobody wants to hear Nigeria. Everybody, they beat us, they go.
Yes.
Everyone, they drive us, they go.
Yes.
That's why we're going to repair our country.
Yes.
Father,
yes.
Start from the head.
Yes.
Deliver this country. Deliver this country. Deliver our president. Deliver governor. Deliver police. Deliver soldiers. Deliver them. Deliver them. Deliver them. Deliver them. From tutors. From teachers. From judges. In Jesus' name. Follow me. We are going to read.